to all of you troops, we're so absolutely grateful for all of your sacrifice, and just come back home safe.